You just need to work hard and push the limits to do the impossible. If you would have asked the Olympic gold medalist Michael Phelps whether he would be a millionaire in the future, he would have surely said that he doesn't think so. But what is stopping him from becoming one? Buckle up to get insights on the millionaire Phelps and how Michael Phelps spends $80 million. Number 5. Mansion in Arizona. When you have got your hard-earned money, what is stopping you from buying a property? Michael Phelps bought his very first mansion in Arizona in 2015. The mansion is located in the Paradise Valley, which was bought for $2.52 million cash. Damn! His first expensive property. The Mediterranean-style home covers an area of 6,088 square feet on the acre of land. It consists of 5 luxurious bedrooms and 6 bathrooms. The furniture that came with it is of high-end quality wood that gives a finishing touch of elegance. The interior, from the marble countertops in the kitchen to the hallway fireplace with the European walls, gave a sleek, gentle touch to the mansion. The imported wooden floors give a homely feeling. Did I mention that there are 4 fireplaces? Even though Arizona's weather doesn't qualify you to get one, who could stop Phelps? The fireplace came with one of the luxurious master bedrooms and a backyard with a huge and spacious pool, which came equipped with the newest versions of the jacuzzi setup as well. No one can ignore the jacuzzi. Furthermore, the washrooms that came with the mansion contained the designer's countertops and a perfectly fitting bathtub. Not to mention that you can be awed seeing the chandeliers in the bathrooms with a luminous shine. However, Phelps ended up selling this mansion for $3.5 million in order to move to a more comfortable and luxurious mansion in Arizona. Number 4. Luxurious Baltimore Townhouse. Once you taste some luxury, you end up wanting more. In this case, the record-breaker Olympic swimmer couldn't say no to a house he saw in Baltimore. This modern mixed Victorian-style townhouse, covering the square foot of 2,800, was bought for $1.03 million. Later, he sold it for $960,000. From the outside, it looks like every other traditional house that complements the nearby areas by preserving the antiquated taste. However, do not get deceived by the outer looks, because the interior decor is worth every penny. What lacked in this Baltimore townhouse in Canada was that there was no swimming pool for Phelps to relax. However, it was overlooked by him as there was a rooftop hot tub and a huge garage for his expensive shiny cars. Number 3. Every millionaire has a car collection. One car is never enough. There needs to be more than 3. Just like any other celebrities, Michael Phelps also likes buying classy cars. His collection ranges from convertibles to SUVs. Way back in 2009, he was in the spotlight when the paparazzi showed up to take some pictures of Phelps and his new Cadillac Escalade. Wait up, if you think that the pictures included Phelps driving peacefully because, in reality, the pictures showed that Phelps was in an accident. The bumper of that car was tarnished. Well, at least this $66,000 car was not totally ruined. Not to mention, Phelps also loves driving his sleek black Mercedes-Benz SL63 convertible, and it is definitely way more expensive than his SUV. This convertible cost Phelps about $150,000. Its interior includes polished, high-cut leather. Who can forget mentioning BMW 760 Li, owned by the retired swimmer? This elegant drive speaks all about the comfort provided to the people sitting on the soft, creamed leather seats. The driver's seat has all the smart technology that ensures a premium experience. Number 2. Luxurious Vacations. Work and vacations go hand in hand. No doubt, the Olympic swimmer is known for his hard work. However, he is also known for taking luxurious vacations with his family and friends. One of the most luxurious vacations that Phelps took with his friends was after the 2012 Olympics. He stayed at the Conrad Maldives Rangali Island, which is the hub for many millionaires. One night alone at the resort costs $40,000 a night. Yes, you heard me right. He's also been spotted vacationing in Mexico, staying in luxurious resorts and clubs which are very exclusive, and people can only stay when invited. Number 1. Giving back to society. It has been seen that Michael Phelps loves giving back to society in any way he finds feasible. For instance, he volunteers to coach the students swimming at the University of Arizona. Furthermore, he set up his own Michael Phelps Foundation. The main focus of the foundation is swimming, which helps people overcome their setbacks, and it is a way to a healthy lifestyle. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.